Hey guys, and welcome to a new video. It's another video today, no cyst popping, but for the people who are afraid that cyst popping will fade away on my channel, they are wrong, because you are still getting cyst popping videos every day. This is just a video besides the cyst popping because I want to raise my bot. Today I'm gonna tell you guys some random facts about me in a previous live stream I do every Saturday. I asked you guys, ask me the weirdest questions you want to know about me, and you did. So I have a list, and you're gonna know a lot of me. With no further ado, let's get right into this video. First question I see often on my channel is, where do you live? Well guys, I live in Bruges, and that's in Belgium. I'm gonna make a total video of my hometown for you guys. If you can't wait, search on my channel. I'm gonna put a link down below of a video I did of my city. Question number two, what are you passionate about? Well, YouTube. I'm really passionate about that. The only thing I need to learn is to put more effort in my editing, so it can all be much better. Question number three. What do you really hate? Liars. I really hate liars and people who think they are it. That's the only thing I hate. The fourth question. Do you have brothers or sisters? Yes, I have a brother. And I have two sisters. My other brother is adopted from Ethiopia. My other sister is also adopted from Ethiopia. And my real sister is from Belgium, from Bruges. 5. Who is your celebrity crush? Well, I have a weakness for Jennifer Love Hewitt. I don't know why, but I saw Ghost Whisperer and she made my heart go boom, boom, boom. So yeah, Jennifer Love Hewitt. What movie genre do you love? Well, horror. Everything horror, everything paranormal, all that stuff I love. What is one moment in life you will always remember? Well, I did once a parachute jump, and I will never forget that because that feeling was awesome. Seeing the ground coming at you and just be free, that's the perfect. Oh yeah, I will always remember that. 8. The most embarrassing moment ever. I think I have to go very, very, very far, and I think I was around 9 or 8 years old, I don't know. And there were friends of my parents coming on visit, and we had to go to bed because we were young and we had to go to bed early. And I remember I was half awake, half asleep, and I needed to pee. So I went downstairs and did not go to the toilet, but I opened the door. Everybody was sitting at the couch. I opening the cellar door, and I was literally trying to pee in the cellar door. And you have to know, all the jackets were there, so glad my dad pulled me away and put me on the toilet. If you could change one thing about yourself, what would it be? Nothing, because this is something, guys, you have to learn. Everybody is unique on his own way, and I love the way I am, and if you don't love it, well, hate it then. Number 10. Who is my favorite YouTuber? Well, I have several. Kid Behind the Camera, but that's lacked down because of the fact the stuff he's putting out now, it's not interesting anymore. But if I really have to choose, I'm gonna go with Shane Dawson, because he's doing conspiracy theories and I love all that stuff. These are questions that you asked me, guys. So I wrote them down on a sheet of paper. The weirdest place I had sex, that was, guys, please don't hate me for this, that was on the cemetery. I was drunk. Okay, I'm not going to go further on that question. Are you gay? Well, sorry, I am not gay. I'm no gay. No, 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 no. How do you feel about transgender people? Well, I hope guys, you have a respect for what I'm going to say. I have all the respect for those people. If they are born in the wrong body, that's their thing, that's their stuff. But I can't take it like a gay person. Why do they have to be like a woman? Why do they have to do that? Be just normal and you are gay, that's no problem. That's my opinion, okay? Don't get me wrong. I love those people, they are awesome, but yeah, and transgender people, well, that's their thing. If they want to be a woman, well, do it, but keep it that way. The fifth question, have you been in the US, in the United States, or do you have plans to go in the future? It's one of my biggest dreams to come to the USA, so I hope I can scratch that from my bucket list very soon, maybe. What kind of education did you have? Well, I'm a bike restorer. I quit school on my 15th. Why? Because I was bad. I was a rebel. I was a rebel, and school wasn't it for me. I couldn't stay at long at a desk. And if I could do it all over again, I would stay at school. So if you could be in your absolute favorite... Whoa. If you could be in your absolute favorite profession, what would it be? I want to be an actor. I love to act. I do stage plays here in Bruges and it's awesome. And maybe doing a movie, playing in a movie, that must be awesome to do. It's a whole total experience, and that would be my top of the pill. And seven, what star sign am I? Well, I am a Taurus, like, so... That's my star sign. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you got answers on a lot of questions of you. Do you have any more questions? Let me know in the comments down below. I will answer them honestly and directly. And guys, thank you so much for watching. I have a lot of more videos in store like this, but then a whole other thing. Like I said, in the live streams, I'm gonna do a depression video because some people of you made me think about some stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna make a video of my series. Don't forget, there is a link in the description down below of a video I did already of my town. Guys, thank you so much. If you aren't subscribed yet and you are still here, please do smash the subscribe button, hit that like button, and then I want to see you in the next video. Peace.